I think looking stylish and chic all comes down to the little things. How you style it, how you accessorize it, how you make a very basic outfit look not so basic. Hi you all, I'm Ishita and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'll be sharing 7 tips with you that will instantly make you look more stylish. If you are someone who goes in usually for regular jeans, t-shirts and shirts, but are still looking for something to add personality or just jazz up your outfit just a little bit, these tips will definitely help you take your outfit up a notch. Of course, these are my personal tips and I'm sure there'll be several other tips on the internet, so you do you and see what works best for you. Before I get into the video, if you still haven't subscribed to my channel, please do that. It'll mean a lot to me and will keep me motivated to create more such content for you guys. And I would love for you to be a part of my YouTube community. Having said that, let's get into the video. So tip number one is to always tuck in your shirts or t-shirts or even sweaters during winter season. It makes your outfit look sharper and gives the illusion of longer legs as well, because more of your bottom, whatever you're wearing in the bottom, trousers, jeans, pants, whatever you're wearing, it shows more of that. So obviously, technically, it will show more of your legs, making you look slightly taller. So this is a great tip for shorter girls as well. So I know it's always easier to pick out a more comfortable choice. I mean, that'll be your natural choice, right? Like a pair of sneakers or flats or bellies. But if you can combine comfort and heels at the same time, then why not go for that? Because it's gonna elevate your outfit 100%. So always opt for block heels if you can. I'm not saying wear stilettos. I know I don't like them personally because they're super painful. But whenever you can, always switch up your flats with a pair of nice block heels. Now there's something about golden hoops and layered necklaces that makes your outfit look really cute and chic. I have started very recently, in fact, to wear a lot of layered necklaces. These are easily available on Myntra and at affordable prices. I'm going to mention a few of the links of products that I have personally ordered in the description box, so you guys should definitely check that out. They are literally in the range of like 200 to 400 rupees, even cheaper, I believe. In fact, I'm wearing hoops right now because I'm literally wearing like a jeans and a black top, and I've just put on these golden hoops. There's something about them that instantly makes your outfit look a lot better. So you get necklaces that are already layered, like they're joined, and you can also otherwise stack up different kinds of chains on your neck and it still looks extremely stylish. Okay, now this is embarrassing. For the longest time, I thought belts were useful only if you are wearing loose jeans or loose bottoms and you want to tighten it up. But could I be any more wrong? Belts actually add that little something to your outfit that makes it look like you put that extra effort, but literally all you did was just put a belt on. These are also extremely helpful when you want to cinch your waist in, especially if you have an oversized sweater or an oversized dress. I think these really help you define your waist as well. Now my tip number 5 is something that I've noticed in myself that I used to do, is pair something loose with something loose to hide my, sort of flaws, maybe like love handles or thighs. So I've done that and I see a lot of people do that as well. And in fact, the opposite as well. A lot of people wear like tight jeans and like really skinny jeans with like really skinny tops, which also doesn't look that flattering to the body. What I suggest is always pair up something tight with something loose. So for example, you could wear a palazzo with, say, a spaghetti or a tight t-shirt on top, or maybe even a crop top. Or maybe you could pair like an oversized shirt or an oversized t-shirt with skinny jeans or leggings. So basically, striking the right balance to make your outfit look flattering on your body is extremely important. Now, tip number 6 is to invest in a good steam iron. Nothing is worse than wearing wrinkled clothes. Even if you put together the best outfit, the most stylish outfit, but if your clothes are wrinkled, it just takes away everything. Which is why I recommend steam iron, especially because if you're an office going or a college going person, early in the morning, you really can't wait for those regular irons to heat up. And then you also have to be careful about the creases when you're using the regular iron. But with the steam iron, you literally just have to put in some water. It literally takes a few seconds to heat up, and you can iron your outfit in just a few seconds, which is why I highly recommend this. So if you're running late for a party or dinner date, this can really save your life. Now, last but not the least is a tip that is not really clothing related, but more of like makeup related. And I highly recommend these three products, which is a mascara, a color lip balm, or like a nude lipstick, and if possible, a concealer as well. And if you actually just put mascara or lipstick, it makes a huge difference to your face. So whenever you're stepping out, just ensure that you look slightly presentable. You don't have to put on foundation, every time you step out. Just a little bit of concealer, a little bit of mascara, or even a colored lip balm can do wonders and make you look super stylish and attractive. So those are my styling tips for you girls. If you have any tips of your own, leave them in the comments down below. I would love to know them, and it might help someone else as well. If you use any of these styling tips that I mentioned today in the video, please upload a photo on Instagram and tag me. I would love to feature you guys on my Instagram stories. Of course, my handle is mentioned on the screen, so do go follow me there as well. And as usual, if you think my content is good, please do support me by liking, sharing, and subscribing to my channel. That's it for today. I'll see you guys in my next video.